Det finnes mange bra gitarrister i verden. Her i kveld, i ensemble, finnes det en gitarrist som er litt utenom det vanlige. Han er faktisk produseren bak alle grammofonplatene til de artistene som vi presenterer ved dette showet her i aften. Det finnes som sagt mange gitarrister, men kun én, Chet Atkins. Chet Atkins, vær så god!
Thank you very much. Here's a tune now that's kind of our national anthem in East Tennessee, where I'm from. This is the first tune that we start playing on the guitar over there. It's the first tune I ever learned, anyway. It's called The Wildwood Flower. Hope you like it. Thank you. Thank you. Don't do that. I might stay here for 2 or 3 months and you'd get tired of me. You're wonderful and we appreciate it. We really do. I have a tune now that I want to sing for you. Really? I'm going to get Henry to help me and Leo. It's a trio, kind of. Guitar keeps popping. What was I talking about? Oh, about
our trio.
About the trouble in Cyprus, wasn't
it?
I want you to notice the last chorus. We sing 3 choruses. The last chorus is kind of modern jazz, you know. It will remind you of the old Stan Kenton record of this song. We're kind of proud of it. We worked hard on it. Get it right, will you?
Okay.
If you don't, I'll send you back to Arkansas.
Okay.
Tell your mama and tell your pa.
All right.
Yeah, yeah. Thank you. Thank you very much. You're so nice. And I'm going to take you to America with me. Jimmy Reeves back there. Here is an old New Orleans tune. It ain't too pretty or anything, but it's fast, you know, on a lot of notes. Called The Tiger Rag. It goes like this. Thank you.